dick squad. Oh no, I fucked up. I fucked up. Not too bad though.
What'd you do?
Nothing. I just alt escaped in the loading screen and it fucked shit up. I'll cut to your screen there, buddy, or I'll cut to a big pair of boobs. So I'll cut to Sheva regardless.
Shut up.
So tell me about your experience with this game, homeboy.
What are you talking about?
Tell me about your experience.
Well, it was the very first Resident Evil game I ever played.
Which is nuts to me. Suck my dick. You did better than me in all of them. But we still do real nice.
It'd be funny if I could get a better time than you.
That would be funny. Okay. Selling that pistol. It's only 200, so. And I'm going to equip. Let's see. Where's the ones I've been fucking with? Oh, yeah, I wasn't gonna upgrade the pistol. I forgot about that. So I could have technically used any of those. Let's see. Put that there. Okay, grab that. And I'm gonna grab one first aid and. Oop. Burp. All my ammo. So now I'm back to my dumb upgraded shit. Sell all. And I think I'm going to keep upgrading the submachine gun here.
Cool.
Damn, 15,000 to upgrade the critical to second level, and I happen to have 15,600. All right. This game has so much good shit going for it.
Yep, a lot of good shit.
This game is positive. It's HIV positive.
Yeah.
Why do you organize your... Oh, yeah, that's right, because you've got the...
Keyboard.
You've got the keys instead of the D-pad to deal with here. Oh, remember, don't skip. Oh, wait, you don't have to worry about skip here. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Where are you going?
That sucks.
Is there anything else to grab around here now that we've gone through everything? Probably not. Nope. Oh, well. We should have thought about that more before. Grabbing the stuff over there? Yeah, you are.
Yeah, yo.
So, what are we doing here? What are we doing here? Is Sheva just, like, the most throwaway, like, character ever? Has she been in anything else?
Nope. She has not been in anything else.
I feel like she's, like, a fucking cop-out. Because she spends the entire game going around going, "This is insane! We're gonna get killed!" Well, you can turn back if you want. No, I can't turn back! Why are we doing this? You don't have to do this. I know I have to do this. We're partners.
We're partners.
The talk shit about Resident Evil.
Shit.
Cast. Kick. Yeah, yeah.
Grab I'm it. Stuck.
You're stuck? What
Bitch.
Did you do?
What did you do?
Investigate. Wait, investigate what? There's nothing of use inside. Great, I think. Happy I
Thanks,
wasted
Chris.
My fucking time on that. Yeah, you kicked that door, girl. Oh, look, there's a ladder. Maybe two people in a
Come on.
Cooperative experience could, you know. Now here, you go
cool.
up there and do that. I'm gonna just
Come
sit
on.
Here and
Come on.
Yell at you. Come on, hurry up. Why aren't you doing this fast enough? I wish Jill.
I wish Jill was here.
No, not Jill. Claire, that's the name I'm looking for. The one he's having sex with because they're siblings. Can we talk about that too? There are these like perfect like gods and goddesses in this game where everybody looks perfect and nobody's having sex except Barry fucking Burton. That was great. See this guy?
Dead.
He got it hard.
The chant. Do you copy? The chant.
Oh, look. They grabbed that white woman. No, we have to save them. Why? Why is it that racist? Hey, more pistol ammo.
I don't know.
What a fuck. What a buzzkill, what a dick tease, you son of a bitch. Oh no!
I didn't let me do it!
Now step on him!
Double kill.
Sheva, I think you're kind
of a
psychopath.
Hey, go back up here! Go back up here!
Stabbing dead bodies and shit. Oh yeah, I completely forgot about that. This is how you get your love gun. Your love juice. Your love batter.
Yes. Oh, hey, I got ammo for you.
It's interesting that they don't spawn anybody when you go up and do that.
No, they do. Watch, there's like three people spawning right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, there's a grenade here, too?
He just freaked out and just, like... Aw, man, I wasted my time. I didn't get a chance to stomp on her like I wanted. Didn't get a chance to stomp on her like the American legal system. Is there one behind me?
Nope. Here. I have something for you.
Oh, I thought it was gonna be some dank weed.
Some what?
Nothing!
You idiot.
420, blaze it, brah! Shut up! I've got a ton of pistol ammo on me, and I'm not really using it, so if... Oh, God. Dude, seeing that shit up close is great. Jesus! Just popping pussies all over the place. That's where I went with that. Behind us? Yeah, behind us. You ain't shit, bro! So, you may have figured it out by now. We're not, like, the best game, you know, players ever, or whatever.
Yeah.
But, both very decent at this game, so, fully expect us to kill it.
At least a little bit.
You know what? Fuck this TV, I'm using a bullet. Grab some first aid spray. My shit's full.
Kick him off! Yeah!
Yeah! I came around the corner to see that, like, just in time.
Who's Justin and why is he in time?
Oh, God, you got to it before I did, but I want to say, I want to create, like, a canon character for, like, the channel whose name is Justin. Just in time. Hey, I'm full up and there's shotgun shells over by me.
Okay.
You should come get them, boy.
Coming to you.
Come on.
Bitch.
Come on.
Wait.
Don't you talk back, bitch. Don't you talk back. I'm from America. I'm from the States, bitch.
I'll kill you. Come on. Don't make me suck your dick!
Don't give me another reason to disappoint my dad. So everybody was worried. Everybody was worried this game was going to be racist, because they're like, it's set in Africa. And they're like, oh, that's, so a big fucking white, almost Aryan Ubermensch motherfucker running around Africa shooting black people in the face. Yeah, that's not,
You can grab this one.
You know. No, you grab it.
Okay.
I don't have the space for it.
Well, I don't have any space for it.
You don't have any space?
Look at my back.
Damn it. Fine, I'll take the shotgun, but I'm not gonna use it.
Okay.
Chris Cannon does not have the shotgun in this storyline. Timeline. In this timeline. Shut up. So, yeah, so like, vaguely racist overtones and every, hey, there's pistol ammo over here. And everybody was kind of worried, and it turned out it wasn't, you know, it wasn't too bad. Until you
Could've
get to,
worse.
Like, what, the second act?
No, I think it's the third.
Second or third act, shit goes off the rails super hard.
Hey, what's wrong?
And then it's off the rails for like two or three missions, and then it's fine, but that's still like a bad taste in my mouth from Capcom.
Okay. Remember, shoot her in the legs.
Then
shoot
again,
her in the legs!
I will shoot her in the fucking legs. Then again, Capcom, and I should say Japan in general, really has kind of a different view on, like, race and racism. I did it! I did the thing you wanted me to. Can I stomp her? Nope. I'll try her legs again. There you go. Get her.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Did you fucking see that?
That was sick. Get him. Yeah. Do you not get that if you don't do that to her?
Huh?
God, again? Get him. Get him. He touched your goodies.
Well, get him. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, get him. I got your back. It's going way better than the last time we did it. Shit. He just straight up whiffed. It's funny. It's funny to me.
Yep. And no, you can't do that unless you...
Dude, these like co-op like punch kicks are sick. Yeah! I'm punching him while he's airborne. Oh, look at you. Oh, look at you. Uppercut. Hadouken. Or no, wait. Choryuken. I'm gonna knife you to death. Aw. Oh, you didn't let me knife him to death.
It would have took it forever.
No, it wouldn't have. Look. You fuck. God damn it. I'm trying to do a cool guy thing, you summon on my business, Natch. Trying to stab him to death with my big angry white guy knife. Move out. Anyways, what was I saying earlier? I was saying that Japan has a very different view about race and racism. Where, like, it's still kind of okay in their culture. Like, don't they have a word for, like, white people?
I think? I'm not sure.
I'm pretty sure they have a word for white people. You're looking you're not looking too good, buddy.
Nope.
Shootable?
Huh?
Shootable? Oh, the word. You know the word.
It's stupid because it comes from that stupid fucking movie Tokyo Drift, but it's Gaijin.
It's what?
Gaijin.
Okay, yeah, I remember that word. Okay. That makes sense. So, the reason I bring that up is because you get games like this where, like, we look at it and we're like, oh shit, this is kind of fucking racist, you guys. But the Japanese are just like, it's whatever, it's fine, we don't, you know, whatever. But then it also gives you shit like Resident Evil 4, where Leon is in Spain. He's in Spain. He's in some shithole fucking backwoods part of Spain, but all the dudes are speaking Mexican Spanish? And, like, anybody who knows anything about it can listen to it and say, no, this is wrong. If he's in Spain, this is wrong. Oh, no, a man fell on you. Quick.
Did he?
Oh, kill him. Kill him with your knives. Okay.
Here's the knife, Bennett.
Is he from Alpha Team? He's already dead. Yeah, no shit, he's already dead.
My question is, how the fuck did he make it all the way over here?
Yeah, he did kind of have to go through a bunch of bullshit to get over here, huh? Remember what I did last time? With his body? Yeah.
Oh, shit. It kind of works.
Look at him. Yeah, work that pole. Yeah. You're just trying to get your kids through college, aren't you? Yeah, it's okay. Is your name Candy or Mercedes? I'm an asshole. Hurry! Shove up. Speaking of being an asshole.
I'm getting fucking gold, you dumb motherfucker!
I'm gonna give you the gold. Okay, wait. Don't talk back to me, girl! Don't you do it! Wait. Go! How do you do the different ones? I only have one button. Oh, I wish I could stop you. Come on. Wait, did I just stop? No, I didn't do anything. Yeah. Look at this. I guess they didn't get that far, because if you look at it, they kind of all got fucked up here and kind of fell out that door and down.
Yeah, but how? That door takes two people to kick open.
Your mom takes two people to kick open. Maybe it only takes two people to kick open for that side.
Who did this? Maybe.
So look at this guy. He's some super, like, special operations command motherfucker. His big, fat, like, Doritos cheeks and his fucking balding shit and...
What is this?
He's gotta be, like, the most jacked old man on the planet underneath all that shit, right?
Yeah. But have you seen that dude that looks like Master Roshi?
Yeah.
It's possible, dude.
Probably.
It's possible. Yeah.
It's definitely possible. I mean, exercise is one of those things, like, you continue to gain the benefits if you start early and continue often and continue into your later age.
Yeah.
So, like, we are pretty physically fit, considering our disabilities. We're both disabled, we're both in wheelchairs. No, I'm kidding, we're not in wheelchairs. Like, I go in a wheelchair to, like, go out in public so I can, you know, like, cut the line at Disney, but other than that, you know. But, like, our level of physical fitness is such that the next 20 years of aging for us will take place over the next 30 to 40, and we'll look considerably better than our peers when we're older.
Mm-hmm.
Because one of us is jacked as fuck, and the other one does lots of running. I'll let you figure out which is which. Do you ever get that human growth hormone I sent you in the mail, by the way, bro?
Yeah.
Good.
Fun fact, I actually use that for reals.
It's not really human growth hormone.
No, it's not.
It's cocaine, so hopefully you're snorting it the way I told you to and not injecting it.
Whoa, what is this? What is this? This guy's still alive!
He's... What?
Look at his leg!
What's wrong with his leg?
It's moving!
Not on my screen.
On mine it is!
Oh god. I just switched to it.
He's moving!
Now
he's
his
alive.
Head's bobbing around because I kept shooting it. Hang on, let's see what a grenade does to him.
Shit.
No. We're gonna save that Grande.
Grande.
Grande. Grande taco burrito. Yeah, you heard me.
The fuck is taking you so long?
Alright, let me switch back to my machine gun.
Hurry! Shova!
What the fuck?
Shova! Shova! Okay, hurry! Come on! Shova! Come on! Come on!
Start the fucking thing!
Oh, there it goes. It wouldn't let me for a while.
You stupid bitch!
Fuck
no
you.
Wonder they didn't get rid of you. You have the worst AI ever. Actually, no, that's not true.
The computer has the best AI.
Halo has some fucking bad AI. The, what's her name? Cat from Halo Reach? Her driving AI is legendarily bad.
Come on! Come on!
Come on! I'm not gonna wait all day for you to do this. Grab this. Alright, let's go. So clearly something fucked up these guys. I wonder if it's gonna be some kind of a boss fight involving that fire over there. Do you know? You don't know?
The first boss fight of the game.
You're the first boss fight of the game. The first boss fight of the game for most people is most likely going to be trying to aim around Sheva or Chris's extraordinarily bad AI, This game is, it's not unplayable in single player, but oh boy is it fucking rough when you're aiming at the thing that can one-hit you and is running at you and Sheva's just looking at you. He's really, like, focused on that key. If they were smart, they would open the door and leave. And that's it. That's all they would
do. Target fixation.
Oh, God. It's the Japanese girl of rape of fire. I don't know. Shut up.
The Tanako monster is going to rape Sheva and Chris.
It is a chemical monster. No, the control scheme has changed to keyboard and mouse. Oh, God.
There's no quick time. Thank God.
There's quick time later. And I fully expect you to fuck it up permanently and for always. What are you laughing about?
I fucking taunted it!
What?
Watch this shit.
Why are you whistling?
It's my taunt.
Get over
button.
Here and get ready to do the damn door, you idiot.
Oh shit!
What are you doing?
I went the wrong way. Actually,
you
no,
didn't
I think
go
I the
wrong
right
way.
Hey, I'll lead him into the thing and you close it. Oh shit!
You know what? Don't lead him. Let's kill him. I want his gourd. Oop. That's not fun.
Oh, he's press. Following me! Close it! Close it! Close it!
Come back this way. I'm gonna hit him when he comes through this door. With the fire!
There's nothing!
Shoot that thing. Shoot that. God damn it. Shoot him!
Reload.
Shit! Run! Shit! Piss! Piss my shit! Fuck it. I will burn through. Nice. I went forward and started reloading, and then you did the job for me, and it was good. Yes! Lay into him with your anger! Alright, I blew off one arm. The submachine, the submachine is actually really good for that. Alright, now we need to- Damn! Did we do it? Did we do it? Yeah! Bitches ain't shit! I'm going to be completely out of ammo after this fight.
Run!
I should not be standing here! Not paying attention to me. Alright, I'm out of ammo for my machine gun. So you can actually fuck up this thing's arms real good with your knife. Let's see, do we got any extra ammo or anything around here? You're on your own for a little while, by the way. Here, let him come this way. So what is it, the rule of three? You get him into his death state or his stun state three times?
Probably. He's trying to touch you.
There we go. Alright. I have 7 rounds of ammunition left in my name. I guess I have the shotgun, but... You know what? That's it. I have to switch to the shotgun.
Oh, running. Shit!
Alright, here. We'll catch him when he comes around the corner. Come here, buddy. There we go. There's one. I am covered in snaky things. Oh, God. He's touching my goodies.
Run away!
Come here, buddy. Hey!
Got him!
That was sick. Normally, you're supposed to lead him into there and burn him up to death and shit, but if you shoot him to death, you get special treasure. You get treasure. You get this special stupid ring. I'm almost dead. Here, you want some heals?
Hold on. There's a fucking herb.
Okay. I don't think one's gonna do it for us, but...
I know, but I have a thing.
Don't whip it out unless you gonna use it. Okay, cool. Alright. So that's the first boss fight. That went... Really? The only reason I got hurt is because I just stood there.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go for it. Yeah, use the furnace key. I'm switching back to my weapons I don't have any ammo for. Let me grab, like, half of the pistol ammo up here. How much pistol ammo do you have, by the way? You burned through all of it? Okay, yeah, I only have what's in my magazine right now. Shit.
We'll be alright.
Nice! All right. This feels really good. We got an LP. No LP canceled this time.
The dream is not canceled.
Our dream is clear.
What is this bullshit?
Clearly bullshit.
Oh, God.
Look at what she's wearing. Look at those big hoop earrings.
It's fucking hot.
Like, yeah, she looks good, but let's talk about that. She's on... A super secret, super operative mission. By the way, introduction of Down Syndrome Man. Down Syndrome Man!
Oh my God.
The next Marvel movie, Down Syndrome Man. Oh my God.
No.
But she's out here for a special op, and she's wearing, like, all that makeup and all that shit.
She's probably not even wearing makeup. She's just naturally beautiful.
She just naturally has, like, perfect eyeliner. Look at that. Look at that. Clearly, she's wearing some type of cover-up as well. Like, a very thin mask. But, like, you see it stops at her neck, and she looks like a circus clown. It's not fooling anybody. But still, why would you wear hoop earrings on a super-secret special op where you're roundhouse scissor... bulk squat thrust kicking dudes in the head. Also, your tits are amazing.
What the hell?
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go there alone? They want us to go do a thing. I feel like this is the first mention. It's not, but this is like the first mention of the actual mission.
Yeah, as long as I've been playing this game, I never really knew the mission.
They're here to get Irving. They're here to get Captain Down Syndrome, right?
Right.
And so that's what they're doing.
Hmm.
And then you get to the gameplay and it's like, we're not doing that. Damn, you got an S and I got an A. Because I didn't kill as many people as you, I guess. Oh well, I'm always going for the punches.